A huge rescue operation is underway in Miami-Dade County in Florida after a 12-story residential building partially collapsed. At least one person has been confirmed dead and 8 others injured. Rescuers are searching for any trapped survivors and police are assisting with the rescue operation.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.